camo hats, store water like a camel's back. Bound to guns like Rambo's back, keep the munching on like a combo snack. Right behind you like a spinal tap, creeping like Lurch, singing like church for when the savior's back. Anti-establishment, hated like my girlfriend's dad. I had enough of that line until I capsize. Until these rap dies, I fly. Hated by guys with girlfriends, bad eyes, hashes over home fries. Fly her up until she's jet lagged, and I'll get it in right on time. Different pet bag, hose to toe tag, I hate to say I'm that guy. In disguise, I'll break your console, I decide who talks. Inconsolable, highly notable, watch the steps as I walk. Break the speed of light, see the flash envies me. Recipes for these cookies, as whoopings handed for free. Take a breather, then notice me, cause I'm as good as it gets. Sick of leeches on my speakers, I find them stuck on my neck. Need a moment that I sit on back, I blow smoke and digest. Read her up and then I'll feed her up, enormous cock, I digress. On a scale of 1 to 10, it's me and Dolph Lundgren. This one time in the 70s, I got stoned with Todd Rundgren. I saw the light, and to no surprise, I never wanted to work. I'll bang on drums like the breeders, this is the moment I love. From the earth I was born, and you feel the burn of the sun. Add it up and then multiply, I'll find the product and some. In disguise, I'm an enterprise, I pay rent to the stars. I need a car with gas mileage, used to take me far. Courtesy of a courtesy breed, I feel the need to just attack and siege. Until I reawaken the entire nation, this is a state of emergency. And I'm not scared if you versus me, is homeschooled versus loving trees. It's Rastas with the bad taste in the mouth, it's polar bears going extinct in the south. It's hating crime but loving money in hand, it's hating to cook but still needing the pans. It's a sum of your fears boiled down, and it's a dying forest, an attacking cloud. It's smoking loud, and it's a pound of hope. It's a line of white, the destruction of hope. And it's criticism meets cynicism, and it's an expedition from a devoted Christian. And I pray you listen, you don't believe in God. You say you love, but I know you're not. And you pray for me because you say I'm odd. And I meditate so I can know my job. Thank you.